around you for like a minute, then I realized that we needed the other game type.
You gotta fix the my game type.
Alright, now I'm gonna go to the
game.
We can deal with scene one. Yeah, you and I can deal with scene one and then
and
game
then, well, no, because we have to have another person dressed as me because my body will disappear.
That doesn't matter.
I don't know a way.
We just have to have a specific time. We need to have the person who was actually filming just out of the scene, but is in the game so they can actually do the thing.
That's really kind of funny.
I mean, this is the hardest part in all the things so far. I have to figure out who will be doing the filming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. I just said
Andy. You watch the chat?
Fiesta. Yeah.
Alright, so everyone grab the first loadout.
Yeah.
I'm just running away because I don't want to. I guess whoever could be drained there for pushing up this. Oh, wait, we have it in the house.
Shut up. God, oh, holy God. They're one of us.
Alright, everyone, okay. So, how's this gonna go? I'll go first, but, second will be Quad, Sepia, Roach, and then that, no. Zack and then Sepia at the end.
Zack is the best man.
So, Demon, you'll go second. Roach, you'll go third. Zack, you're fourth, and, Sepia, you're last.
Oh, Demon, I think it's bad.
So, stand, like, right here.
You got behind you.
No, like, right here. Like, right there. Oh, Roach, go back. You go back to there and... Okay, there you go. Zack,
you weren't being clear. You just said you go back here. So you weren't being more clear. You need to be more clear, motherfucker.
Go up a bit. Okay.
Don't fucking be more clear!
And, you go right here.
Fucker, be more clear!
Alright, on the count of three, we're all just gonna run downstairs. But, no, let's have it Zack, you're behind, Sepia. So you're actually pushing Sepia away from the thing, cause he's like, I want my Xbox One and stuff like that, and...
Fuck in there, you get your hands aren't marching down with the Xbox One. Oh no.
Your hands are marching down. Okay. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and everyone follow me. Just go as fast as you can. And just find an area to stand, and then just press down. So this is just a practice. We're gonna do the actual thing after. Okay, hold on. Let me just get this.
This fellow's just tempted me to grab it.
My dinky pistol, thank you very much.
Oh, your pistol's in your room, Zack.
Oh, fuck,
well,
there, go there.
No, not yet. Yeah, okay, we gotta do this thing again, goddammit.
No, we don't! Shut the fuck up!
Okay. Alright guys, get back in line. So don't be in a line when we enter in the room, just spread out.
Okay.
So
guys, come here, you little
shit. Alright, we're good. Yeah, that's good. 3, 2, 1.
We are running from Krampus because
oh my God, I'm really
defend us.
What are we gonna do?
Maybe a medical weapon.
I have a shotgun in my room. Like you say, I have a stinky little pistol in my room. But,
I have a stinky pistol in my room.
This is when you get the turret from upstairs. There's a turret behind the wall. So, Quad.
Sorry.
Or, even,
don't
sorry,
keep calling me Quad.
Sorry, you look like Quad. You're our main Quad for the day. Alright, just pull it off. Ah, no, don't waste it. Don't waste ammo.
Oh, I'm freaking got it.
Whose dog is that?
Okay.
Mine.
It's mine, anyway.
I'll just shut up. Fire.
I'm just gonna drop you here for now.
Okay, now everyone look at Quad slowly. Just slowly turn to Quad. And now we all yell, Quad! Now we all go to the demon and it's just like, Quad! What? It's Quad condition. Damn it, Quad. That's not normal.
Damn it, Quad. That's not normal, my dude. We're like, I'll get cursed from nowhere.
Okay, now we gotta... Sephia, now this is where you come upstairs with me, and now you also have a turret. So, yeah, you grab that, and then we go to... Okay, now we just gotta wait until... Okay, the turret's respawn. You get it, and then you run out the door and throw it away. Just throw it out the side of the door.
No, don't you fucking dare. I am on this end! I will win myself!
Okay,
oh my
again!
God.
Okay, place this. Okay.
Again!
No, oh, okay, you're right here.
Stop pushing me, motherfucker!
You go over there.
Alright, Sapia, put that to, right by the bed, right here. Put it right there, and then pick it up. And I, wait a second. Demon, pick up the turret now. And then, Sephia, pick up the turret. And then, we all stand up. And now, Sephia, slowly walk out the door and drop the turret, so walk out like this, and then drop the turret in here, and then come back in. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Okay, Sephia, go. Oh. That's great. This is great. This is gonna be a great mission tomorrow.
Yeah.
Well, at least we have a heavy weapon. I told you I have a phobia. I have to be prepared. No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
Alright, so we all look at Quad, or... Okay, I'm just gonna... I'm done.
Okay, you can call me Quad while I'm in this armor, but in the future,
you
can call me
while
I'm a gamer. Call
Quad one more time and I'll shoot you.
Thank you,
sir. Just go for it. Dealing with it.
I'm too far up.
Or you can call me a white goose.
Alright, so we look at Quad. Do you have a phobia? I have to be prepared. Roach, move up a bit and say, no, you didn't. Like, walk forward a bit. Okay, stop.
No, you
didn't. And, look at Quad. Or, look at Roach. And, yes, it
is.
I'm gonna
cheat you, Colin.
I'm sorry. I just didn't hear it when I walked in. I'm still... Okay, now, Sepia, you walk up to Demon a bit. Alright, I'm still here, Quad, but what are we gonna do about the situation at hand? Well, wait, where's Demon? We all look around for a second. Okay, Quad, what the fuck? What happened? Yep,
I'm doing Michael Jackson, guys.
Alright, yeah. Well, wait, where's Steven? Okay, look around the room for a sec. Just look around. Excuse me, I thought it was right behind you, Sophia. it look just how we all look in sepia. And I didn't look back to see. I only heard a scream from that creature. We all look at quad or roach. Fucking hell. Alright, now we were looking at quad. We have to find demon later. We have to deal with this thing first. I need a gun. Alright, now roach. Ah. Okay, come up the stairs. Okay, drop the turret for a sec. And, roach, pick it up so it doesn't despawn.
Okay.
And now, you're coming upstairs with me so you can get a gun. And conveniently, we have a rocket launcher right here for you. That's what the pistol was for, so...
You know what's happening after this, body acting, guys? You know what's gonna happen after this, body acting, guys?
Oh, yeah. Steffi, I'm gonna need to kill you.
Hang on.
You can drop
the minigun. Drop the minigun.
Oh! No! Don't you dare take my pistol! It's my pistol!
We need you to drop the pistol and... Well, I think there's a loadout for a pistol.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, waste the ammo. Or just jump off, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, you just have to. Well, I tell us.
Are you shooting me? No, dude, no! Alright, I'm going back to their places, that's why I put the location. I kinda look at the location. Yeah, the rocket launcher. Oh.
Well, no, there's a loadout for a rocket launcher.
Yeah, I set up a loadout.
Damn it.
Okay, whatever. Okay, that's fine. Okay. And there's the rocket launcher's right there as well. Okay, so we gotta wait for it.
Don't stand in the middle of the room.
You guys hear that? I think he's trapped
in. You shut up, you moron. Get yourself in
here. Oh, shit. Get up here. Get down here.
Get down here or die alone.
Oh,
like,
fucking Roach's hologram. I was like, oh shit.
Alright,
so,
You need to
wait for
the
pistol. How the fuck is the dinky pistol?
I know what we're doing. We're killing one of us. This is a Western enclave. You shut up.
I don't know where the pistol is. I'm gonna kill myself and get the pistol, and then when you guys can kill me and bring me.
I kill you.
Roach, I think you need a pistol too.
Hey! You have a pistol again!
Yeah,
of course. Kill him!
You didn't pick it up.
Alright,
Roach, kill me.
Hey, don't assassinate! Don't assassinate! What do you do?
Shut
the fuck up!
We need you to get a pistol as well.
What?
Oh, we need a pistol.
I'm gonna get the sword.
You need a pistol!
Pistol's a loadout.
I'm
Did you even set this pistol to spawn?
Yes, I did.
Listen, how long is it?
I don't know.
It's taking like 5 minutes.
Okay, let's just... I'll fix that later. Right now, I don't think we really have to worry about it right now.
I'm sorry to take the ammo.
Damn it.
Yeah, go quick.
Okay,
go.
Okay, so we'll just act as you have to...
Because it takes a little pistol. Oh, my okay. The blood running of this gun.
Because you're sick. I need a gun. Here's a rocket launcher. Where do you keep... Okay, you give him the rocket launcher.
You kill me. Kill me! Kill me!
Alright, so now...
Oh my damn, Osepia!
Alright, so you give Roach the rocket launcher. And switch, no, you had to switch it for your pistol.
What?
You got to be. Damn it! Your gun fucked it up!
I was gonna do the glitch. God damn it.
Alright, so the pistol's right there.
I love Goosh!
Fuck that. I'm just gonna stand here until... Oh wait, I don't know. It looks like I have no rocket launcher on me.
Okay.
I have rocket launcher.
Yo! No.
Alright, so we make the switch now. Hang on, I need to... Grab your pistol, Roach.
You don't need a pistol.
No, grab... You're supposed to give the rocket launcher back.
Why do I need a pistol?
You're supposed to have a... You have a... You didn't. Hold on.
He has the sword. He has the sword, and I have a magnum now on me, so...
My god, we have... Okay, we need another guy to drop a pistol. Okay, whatever, fuck it.
Get back here!
I told you, pocket size. Wait, I got a weapon at my house. Be right back. Okay, now you drop a hologram and just go. Just leave the scene for right now. You're supposed to look down and do it, whatever. And that
matter.
Will be you teleporting out. We'll have that. Okay, now come back.
Grab a grenade. What grenade, by the way?
Just take a rocket launcher. Yeah, use the Legion and never comes back. Okay. Now you back up. Back up, like.
Walk backwards. There you go.
Okay, that's good. Wait, you can teleport? Yep, once a week. Wow, fancy. I got my abilities.
Once a week?
I would like my rocket launcher back then. Okay, now you make the trade again. Just do it. I don't care.
You've made
the trade now. Okay, that's good.
This is so cheesy.
I know. Okay, get back to weapons. Well, I gotta get out from the basement and start looking for a demon. Alright, sounds good. He's gonna die. Shut up! I can... Roach?
Yeah?
Well, I told you guys I have multiple abilities. Teleportation, flaming heads, and lots more. Am I the only normal person here? I don't have any powers either. Let's get up there and say
I'm just a hothead.
Okay, now, Zach, get your pistol and I'll get my shotgun. Your pistol in your room.
Oh! Oh, okay.
Go. And now, Zach, we have weapons in hand.
Boot this guy, whoever joined. Boot the guy that just joined. There we
go. I have it on invite only. Who am I getting?
No idea.
Yeah. Okay.
I have my notebook post drive. Done. We'll have it. All of it.
Get a loadout.
Oh my god, Zach.
Yeah, fuck down there.
I'm coming for you, sweet land.
Ow. Alright, now I run into my room and get my thing, and Zach, you run into your room and get your thing. And now I'll run in here, get my shotgun, and then we all crouch out and crouch upstairs.
Well, I can't crouch, so I'm just have to go on my...
Well, yeah, you're going to be last. You're going to be last.
Alright, fair enough.
Okay.
Of course, you make the heavy duty guy be last.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, everyone crouch to the stairs and get upstairs. God. You guys are so slow!
Well, I'm only acting slow because this thing is funny.
My thing is hard, and I get some bloopers about when we were lined up, and I just started saying, your pants are not for you to deck from the team, oh no.
I buy you one.
I know.
Okay, I'll buy you one.
I asked that rock, my ass is one for you. Rock. Rock.
No harass for you! No harass
for you. No, you need a pick.
I need a rocket launcher. I need a rocket
launcher. Oh my god. Oh
no.
Oh my god. I'm working, get it.
Get him. Get him, guys.
Stop, baby.
Pyro, have fun.
I'll help you with draining your source.
What's your name?
I'm just happy I got those connections on.
And now you can continue with
that means a lot to you, protect me.
My favorite part is probably Machinima, is probably looking at the actors and noticing, oh, I was that character.
Yeah, that is fun, I do admit that. I do admit that, because when I saw Fordo's new Machinima, I played a lot as the old Oni guy. You know, the guy with the scale helmet. I was like, ooh, that's me!
That's me!
Yeah, fuck those. So when the first time I acted, it was like in summer.
The only problem is now, hopefully I can get the offline scene somewhere, because like as I said, he is in the chat, it's 4-player offline scene, so they're gonna be pretty hard to do on my own.
I'm gonna cough.
Oh my god! I looked it for a second. Okay, yes. Is this how it went? Roach.
No,
Chad
was behind me.
Okay, you're up there.
Chad was behind me.
Zach, I'm gonna punch you.
Get down here! Get down here!
I'm about to die!
Oh.
Damn it!
No!
You damn good
you
ammo! You can't do that! Guys, try not to win your
Alright, I'm gonna get away from
that
because I nearly got
the point.
Alright, there we go.
Alright,
then.
My favorite part in this game would probably be looking at the lines and seeing everyone's ideas that they had put in. There's so many funny parts. There's so many good parts.
Yeah. My dad was probably the one time, and he thought it was funny.
Also the whole me there being barely in it because I go for a nap.
I enjoyed that. Even though you're gone for like a bit, I like how you added in you fell asleep. Like we can have you falling asleep on the ground.
The reason I added that in is because I was watching Red.
No, I'm not in the right colors for this joke. I'm not in the right colors for this joke. Shit. Alright, just imagine that I'm green, alright? Right? Just imagine that I'm green.
I'm gay!
For the main reason,
No sitting.
Creeper, I should tell you the main reason that made me think of that. The main reason that made me think of the whole nap thing was Red vs. Blue, because I was watching one of the episodes and it was when Griff goes like, I'm going for a siesta. I was like, I'm out of that.
Alright, three?
That one.
Oh, hold on, I need to get the lines up. My phone turned off. Damn it.
I'm having it on my iPad. Yeah, I'm getting
it. Yeah.
Shut up.
Stop in my face.
Shut up. What am I doing?
Fuck up.
Okay.
Who gives a shit that you're stuffing your face full of food?
I swear.
I like how Steffi is gold and blue and I'm blue and gold.
I was just about to say that. I was just about to say that.
You gotta kill one of them.
Roach immediately. Wait, Roach, is that red?
No, that's orange.
No, enough. Watch it, could go to my gun armor.
Wait, guys, do you know one thing I also realized? Most of the cast has Mark 5.
Mark 5?
Who's the only person here who does not have Mark 5? Well, the only two people.
Look at stuff.
Get the,
Hey, look at you
and
too!
Demon.
No, what are you talking
and
about?
Demon,
I got CQB.
Yeah, I have CQB as well.
You're saying CQT. That's the next.
Alright,
I can't wait for that to come back in Halo 5, by the way. Hi!
Yeah, I say.
Yeah, the Halo.
I'm in the back.
I mean, if they add my helmet to Halo 5, then I'll go on Halo 5.
They are.
I just want Creeper. I just want my helmet.
They are Creeper.
I just want my armor.
I can literally tell you the list. Hang on, let me pop up the list. Alright, there's C2B, Mark 5, Recon from Reach with the last attachment if you got, like, limited or legendary. There's the EOD, there's the Pilot with the last attachment. I said CTB already. There's your helmet coming into a Creeper, and that one, I can't really say the name because when I took the picture, it doesn't show the name of it. So, those are all the ones I can name it.
Alright. I think we got a Sepia running.
Our things are just like zombies. Our holograms were just like zombies.
Alright.
Alright,
3, 2, 1, go.
No, I'm joking! Don't go yet! You gotta wait for me to run!
I forgot
okay.
To say Cruiser.
Now I'm going. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
We're running from Krampus, guys. Yeah. We're running from Krampus.
Fuck!
What are we gonna do?
Hold on, guys. I got
no weapons.
Well, I got a shotgun in my room.
Hi.
Okay, now, Demon, you go upstairs and get your,
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'll grab the rocket launcher as well, so we get out of the way.
Yeah.
Three phone calls in 4 minutes! Why?
That's a new record. This time, I mean.
Wait, I just need to know, Creeper, do you need to see the rocket launcher on my back, or doesn't he look like it's not on my back, because I have that
no on
my
back.
You're going to
take it out from your pocket.
Alright, then. Alright, then, so, I will pick this up in 3, 2, 1.
I want to pick one.
Yep.
Why?
Quad.
Alright.
It's quad,
it's
that's normal. But then I'll get close to nowhere.
Okay, Steffi, that's your motion to grab a turret, and then do your thing where you walk out of the room for a second and we don't notice you. So body active, quad. Oh my god! Oh my god!
I know, it actually is
like. Did you see the scene at the end, like, where we're all standing outside of the door of Krampus' room and just standing there? Okay, so, now, that's your movement to, Okay, now you grab the turret and then walk out of the back out of the room slowly and then drop the turret.
Yep. There we go. He done that.
Yeah, Watery has one.
Yeah, he done that.
Well, at least we have a heavy weapon. What would you have a phobia? I have to be prepared. No, you didn't. Mm-hmm. Yes, I didn't. Well, okay, that roach, you look at demon? Or you look at each other?
Oh, yeah.
I just didn't hear you. Okay, now, oh my god.
This is when I give him the recommendation.
Okay, now, demon, look at Sepia.
Alright.
Well, and now we all look at Roach. Wait, where's demon?
Yeah.
It's me. I thought we were right behind Sepia. I only heard a scream from that creature. We'll have to find a... We'll find demon later. To deal with this
I need
first.
A gun.
Here. Now you drop the turret and give the rocket launcher.
Alright, and leave. There we go.
Alright. Where do you keep getting this stuff from, Water?
It's pocket edition.
I have a weapon out of my house. We are back. And now you drop the hologram. Just look down and drop the hologram.
Can I look? Yes. Yeah, I'll go to you. Okay.
Roach, just fully look down and then drop the hologram. No, no. Roach, come back. Come back. Hit your hologram away. They're moving away.
No, but you gotta look down and drop
the hologram. There we go. Alright, and there you go. Now walk out.
There we go.
No, can I?
Alright, and then he disappears.
And now you come back.
Just a wonder about the whole him grabbing
hold
the rocket launcher.
Hold on, we need him to die, don't we? Because he has to get the sword.
You need me to die because he needs my sword.
Hold on, Roach, come upstairs with me. You kill me and then I'll drop the sword. No, why doesn't he just die with the rocket launcher sword?
Good point.
Okay,
that way
we don't have to wait for two fucking...
Bring the pistol and the rocket launcher back downstairs.
That's
the one annoying thing about doing that.
Alright, now, Roach, you come back upstairs with me and,
don't assassinate,
that takes too long.
No, I better not. I just remembered I have a magnum on me, so I better not open it up, because I'll take the ammo from it.
Wow.
Same for you, Sepia, if you do, I don't
no,
think you have a magnum.
No, he doesn't have a pistol. No,
it's gone.
Roach, you don't take a pistol. Oh wait, never mind. Yeah, you do take a pistol. Bring the pistol back into the room.
Alright.
Now pull out your sword. Wait, you can teleport? Yep, once a week. Wow, fancy. I got my ability. I'd like my rocket launcher back. Okay, now you drop the rocket launcher. Take the pistol.
Yeah, and then I pick up the rocket launcher, I'm guessing, and then... do you need the rocket launcher to be
visible? I'm gonna start looking for demon. Alright, sounds good. See you later. If I don't die from that creature, good luck. My magic demon sword has powers. Has to die.
Shut up.
He's going to die. Shut up.
Now I just delete them and get all my sex.
Yeah.
Boy.
What?
And you like me back. I'm going to switch it all.
I don't know if I was in. Okay, now that's when Zach, you and me run out of the room and get our weapons.
Director!
No, that's not true at all. This is the second body acting session.
You have a game capture device. If you don't, it's gonna look weird.
I know.
No, we can just invite Roach mid-game, so we should just talk about what's going Fiesta. On and all that for the
Everyone
newcomers.
Get your class. Zach, get your dinky pistol class.
Wait, what?
Dude, I have a...
Alright, come on, don't move. Stop moving. Oh my god, get back here.
I'm going there, that's how it's a great one.
No, everyone back in. Alright. Sepia, you have the pistol, that's good. You have the right class. First Prophet. No, you don't. You need the jetpack.
Okay.
Oh, do not
creeper.
Kill me!
I didn't need to
kill him. Alright, now, everyone stay in here for a second. Krampus, follow me over here. Come over.
Yeah.
I shot the door.
I'm the doorman.
Okay, so you come over here. Go through here. Go into
I'm
that little
doorman.
Thing. And,
Holy shit. How is he supposed to get in the house?
Swing your hammer once and grab the bigger hammer. No, so it's like actually waste.
Yo, Sepia. Run long jump.
Okay, whatever. Well, and now jetpack up to that little hole that was there before. So jetpack up to the roof.
Jump and launch, Sepia. That's how people are sometimes. Yes.
Alright.
Oh shit, Krampus is up here. I'm not staying up here with Krampus. Sure that noise.
Yeah, what? Sorry, I need to get up there. Yeah! God damn it!
Alright, now enter through here. So... No, Everyone out of the room. Hold on.
Alright, Krampus up here?
Hang on.
Yeah, you might want to get rid of your energy sword.
I got it.
Help me,
everyone
else.
And jump down
here.
Back in the,
Just on it! You need to drain your sword. So, you have to drain
it. He doesn't need to drain his sword, but,
I forgot.
Okay,
Roach has a sword.
Don't worry about the sword.
Krampus, can I see something for a second? Go through the door? Hold on. Everyone back up. Just watch Krampus go through the door for a second.
Oh my god.
That is, okay, we're gonna kick that out of the door. But I think you should crouch when you're entering through the door. I don't care, we're keeping it. Okay, so you're in here.
Okay.
Krampus, come in here and just hide in this, hiding right here. Okay, everyone else, follow me.
Out of my way! Hold on. If we're doing an outside scene, how is this gonna work? Cause you can see Krampus' horns through the roof.
Oh, I don't care. I don't care if we can hear his horns. See his horns. Oh my god. Yeah, we can hear his horns. Alright, everyone through the teleporter.
Over here, dude.
Alright, no one grab the weapons. Alright, no one go through the ring either. No one go through the ring. No.
Oh, Noble. Vibronic. Pick this up.
Okay, Vibronic, you're coming in. You're going to go through this portal right here. You have a very special room. Yes.
Pick up.
Over here. Yes, No, Halo, you're correct. You got it. You did. Vibronic, you go through the teleporter. And yeah. Okay. So now
just stay there.
You can just mess around in there. You can just mess around with the cars and everything.
You've got to be kidding me.
No.
Oh, come on.
You need to later, I think.
I have to see this.
I'm
I'm going to the house! I'm gonna rob you!
Oh god.
Oh no, wait, I can't.
Hey guys, hold on. Guys, Look at the tunnel for a second.
Look at the tunnel. Look. No. Halo, get out of the tunnel. Halo, get out of the tunnel.
Oh my god!
Damn it! I was gonna do that!
That's not being a blooper, please.
Yeah, we're keeping that as a blooper, okay. Alright, welcome to the bloopers, everyone!
Okay, come on, guys, come back.
Alright, so...
Where's my car again? Go, I'm away.
You can hear me.
Alright, everyone stop trying to kill him. Let's just try and get to the top.
Okay, Halo, if you can just come back down here.
Okay.
Demon has your turret for you, so,
I'm holding your turret, Noble. And, bye-bye, car.
Not my car. What's gonna happen? We're gonna enter into hold on, I need to check. Here, can everyone get away from the silver? Alright, so okay, yeah.
Ever hijacked my car.
Everyone just okay. How did the line go? Zach, you were right, behind
I
me.
I was behind you.
And then it was you. All right, Demon. Where are you gonna go? Cause you're out of the scene right now. Can you just stay back here with the Vibronic?
No. Yeah, I'll just stay in the back here until you call me. And what I should do is when you start, when it's my turn.
Halo, over here.
Hang on, let me see.
Over.
Yeah,
so,
I was behind you.
Car.
So it went you, me, Sepia, and
you guys come in last. I don't hear what thing
and
you
and Sepia. You were last, right?
You guys can just mess around back here, just stay away from the windows.
So. Yeah, jokes will set them.
And please don't pick up the weapons either.
Also don't touch my brother's car, you will.
We can't have any noise going on in the background either.
What I should do is when you guys do go through the teleport and all that, I should just come from behind going like, hey guys, and you're like, where the fuck were you? And then that's when I do the whole...
No, you come in, a little later.
Do I have a scene?
You just grab in the office.
It's getting killed by me. Get your ass over here.
Alright, guys, we're gonna start the scene now.
Hang on.
Alright. So we're gonna do a practice one right now, and then we'll do an actual one after. Does that seem good?
No, we'll get in between Roach and Seth.
Three other people talking at once.
Go right here.
Alright, so everyone is crouching except for Noble because, turrets, I mean. It's okay. You're special too. Don't worry. I'm a great director. Alright, so is everyone crouching? Okay, good. Demon, you do not enter into the teleporter. If you do, I will shoot you so many times in this face. No, I'm joking.
Hold on. Why are you sitting?
Yeah, why are you sitting?
I'm literally
sitting.
I didn't know that I was gonna murder him.
Thank
you so much,
Coach.
No,
Roach. Alright, I was trying to hit.
Alright. 3, 2. Alright, so Kropis, you stay in the room. And then we'll hit
over here.
Okay, so. Are you in the room right now?
Yeah, he's in the room, I can tell.
Three, two, one, and now we all go through the teleporter one by one.
Viper, stay away from the door, window.
And now, everyone just, look around this room. You guys see him? Okay, I'm just gonna read the lines. Not yet, we should split up. Good idea, we'll find him usually that way. Quad and Sepia, you're with me. No.
Yeah.
Quad and Sepia. Yeah, you two with me. Zach and Roach, you two go look upstairs.
Oh no, we're gonna die.
Alright.
Roach, I love you, man.
Fine, no, but if anyone dies, okay, Sepia, that's when you say, okay, everyone look at Sepia. Fine, but if anyone dies, their subs will go to the next person, to Quad. You're stuck with the, this hit. Are you afraid? No. And, now point, no, what, okay, yeah. Are you afraid now? Let's just go, and now we all split up, let's just walk around. My ants go marching by two. Hurrah!
Shut the fuck hurrah. Up!
Alright, cool. So, you guys just look around the kitchen.
So, where, what are we gonna do?
Alright, okay. Now, Halo, you guys are staying down here. I need to go upstairs for a second and watch how this happens. Okay, so Roach, we're gonna start with you guys. Halo, I need you in the kitchen so you're not seen. I need you guys down here, and whoever walks up the stairs first. Okay, so Roach, I'm gonna be you for a second. So Zach, you two walk up. Okay. And now, all right, now back away from the door. And you walk into the door, the door slams shut, and then... Zach, you should be over here, and then you turn around, like, really quickly and just, like, Roach. And all you... So we're gonna have a scene like this, the camera's just gonna be like this, and then it's just gonna blaze a flame.
Yeah.
And this is where you, Krampus, you are gonna, you're gonna throw Roach off the banister. So how this is gonna work?
Actually, I'm gonna have my.
Yeah, I think that would be the best idea. And then we'll have a scene where it's looking off the banner, and then we just.
Oh god.
So you need to come out here, and then. Once Roach jumps, you swing your hammer and then hit him off the banner. Banister, okay?
Keep it straight,
please. Alright, so does everyone get that? Alright, three.
It's really gotta be all right. Wait,
we can just mess around in here.
No.
3, 2, 1, and go. I'm gonna get the stuff out of the oven. I'm gonna use Zach sizes for this. And, Roach, tell me when you enter in the door.
I'm in the room now. I'm in the room.
Blaze the flame at... Okay, now, you guys come out. Both of you come out here, and we're gonna do that scene where, you hit him off the banister.
Well, you have to fix that door.
It's okay, Krampus. It's okay. No one's gonna hurt you. Nah, it's fine.
He's gonna hurt us more than we're gonna hurt him.
Okay, you're right here. You stand right here, and when he jumps, you... I think you should be right
you
here.
You gotta damage me.
Damage him or
kill
him.
Damage me.
Either way. Okay, look this way. Look this way, the way I'm looking. And then... Okay, we're doing this because it's not gonna be shown in the scene. Three, alright, look over there. 3, 2, 1, jump and swing. Alright, let's try that again.
Cut!
Bro, you're just supposed to jump, you're not supposed to move. Alright. 1, 2, 3.
That was brutal.
Yeah, this
is, okay, I'm gonna say this, Prompus, you're being a bit too brutal, buddy. You need a you need a bit more okay, buddy? Got that? It's okay.
You gotta
gingerbread after this, okay? Alright, so how about we have you standing on the banister?
Yeah, that would be
yeah. Alright, now you need to be very close to him, like, very
that's
close.
Pretty good.
Like, kissing-wise. Kissing close. That's how close you need to be. Kissing close.
No, wait, hang on. Okay, I have to do this.
What is with the door? Okay, you need it. Alright, everyone good?
This button is a disappear.
Breathe. Alright, you're looking away from Thomas.
The body, there's one, no, never
mind. Okay. Alright, hold on, let me see for a second. Alright, Roach, move back a bit.
Yeah, we're not gonna be looking straight up.
You're, looking basically
there. Alright, that's good. Okay, 3, 2, 1, Krampus, hit him. Now.
Okay.
Kill him.
Murder!
Hit him again.
Just melee him
after that. Alright, that's good. And now, go back to your hiding spot. Go back to your hiding spot.
Back to your pet.
Good boy. Cool. Okay, let me get the door. The bad man isn't gonna hurt you, don't worry.
Also, aren't you supposed to be outside?
Yeah, why are you in here?
I died.
No.
Alright.
Get back outside.
Alright, so... Okay, let me see you, first of all. Okay, now it goes back down to us, and, we'll have to edit this, like, so you can just hide behind that box or something. You need to hide behind the box. Alright, so it goes back to us. Go to, why are you guys in his spot? Why are you guys in Zach's spot?
Yeah, why are you guys in my spot?
Alright, Sepia, you're here. Noble, you'll be walking around, like, here. You can just walk around however you want. It doesn't really matter for this. And I'll be looking over here. Everyone have their weapon out. Their weapon of choice. Okay, good. Good. And now, hear that. Okay, whoop. What the heck was that? Caillou monster yelling from upstairs. Okay, come on, let's go. And we already did the scene where Roach is thrown off the banister. Let's all run over to Roach. Roach, you should be crouching. Just crouch. Okay. Roach, are you okay? I haven't felt like this in a minute. I fought the crazy monster, I think. Okay, now all of you guys are looking at me. I think his name is Krampus. And Demon, this is where you come in from behind the couch. I'm gonna have you
hiding from behind the couch.
How is this gonna work?
The door's locked. I'm locked out. Oh wait, I forgot to
record it. Hold on, I'll save you!
I'm Krampus. Alright, there we go.
Wait, where'd you go?
I'm going through the teleporter. Give us a sec.
Alright. Go one way or another, I don't care. Alright, so... You're here. You're hiding here. Okay, so... I think his name is Krampus, and now you jump onto the top of the thing.
Who the fuck is Krampus?
And now we all look at you.
Where are you, demon?
Nowhere. And now we all look up. What was that sound?
And he tells me, don't stand up,
like
it was coming. No, it wasn't.
I promise, don't move a muscle. Everyone come up here. Everyone come up to the second floor.
Right. So this is, Zach finds this funny because Krampus is large and... So...
I was just hiding behind the couch. I look over at where Krampus and Vlad...
Hello, Krampus, how are you?
I just feel like...
Alright, let's go back to our position.
I'll hide behind the couch again.
Yeah, I'll do that again.
Be around the banister.
Yeah.
You're gonna run at the banister. And then we all look up at you.
Wait, Creeper, should I jump on top of the couch here, or should I jump over the couch?
No, I like how you jumped on top of the couch like this. That's hilarious, okay.
Yeah,
that sounds like it was fun. No, it wasn't. But we have to make up a plan quick. And now, we all look up at Zach where you're all at the corner right there.
Holy Nance!
No, don't jump off the... Go back up.
Am I standing on the couch here now, or am I hiding behind the couch here? Okay. I'm getting confused.
You're hiding behind the couch until we call you.
Alright.
Zach, come on over.
Yeah.
No! Oh my god, Zach.
No, not beyond.
You're not supposed to jump down yet.
Uh-oh. Alright.
Read the scene!
No!
I added you to the docks for a reason.
Oh.
Alright.
This thought was because of spell.
No. Okay, run over to the banister. Do not jump off. Look at us. Okay, good. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Just hide somewhere and we'll make a distraction for you to jump down. After that, we'll take him out. Easier said than done, and run to the boxes. Okay. Scene 7. Alright, so...
Alright, so are we going to redo that?
No, that was good. Sepia, would you be able to use that? Just nod yes or no. Alright, now we all run to the kitchen to make up a plan.
Guys, hurry up, Krampus is right in front of me. Krampus, you're supposed to get out of the room and
Not yet. Not yet. Alright. So now we all have to run to the kitchen now. Everyone.
I'm still behind the couch. Thing told me.
No, you're with us. You're with us. We have to do that thing all over again because you messed up.
Step on. No, you told me to stay behind the couch. So fuck yourself.
Okay, you're hungry.
All right. 3, 2, 1, and we all run.
I'm a fat bastard. You gotta go without me.
No man left behind.
Okay, Steven here. Okay, so now we're all in the. Now we're all in here. Okay, who's that?
Vibronic.
God damn it, Vibronic.
Sorry, I'm so tired.
All right, scene 7. Zach goes up high. There's the high ground. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Let's go do that one more time. Take 3, guys.
Take 7.
Take 10. Let's do this, guys. Okay, you're there. Okay. I'm there. Right. Okay. I think we all know what to do now, so I don't think we have to do this. I like how you're walking because you're kind of injured. I like that. Alright. So, Zach, this is, okay. That was
game over.
Oh, why would you come back to me, big?
Kill the big elite.
To the next scene. Crump is your. Oh, okay.
No. Okay, I'm fine.
Now, you know what to do.
Oh my god, I'm glad it's you.
No, quad!
Spam holograms at him!
I need a good spam hologram. Okay, Steffi, I almost killed you.
Aw, I hate you. You want to go hologram?
Hey guys.
Oh my god.
Alright, everyone who's in this thing, come on down.
I let
you
know
again.
Zach, you know what to do. Krampus.
No, hey, Krampus, just look at the doorway for a second.
Okay. What do you call it, Krampus?
Alright, Zach, so this scene, you jump down and you're running to the box. You're not at the box. Supercross, you need to move a little away from the wall because we can see your legs.
You can move over to the other corner.
Yeah, you can move over to the other corner.
Because you'll
be actually moving. So. Alright, so we're in the kitchen, diverting a plan.
Tell me when I have to go.
Zach, go now. I can see his. Alright, that's good. Okay, now pause.
Tony, I'm the only one with no gun. Alright,
now we're down here. The scene goes down here, No, before you actually get to the boxes, you're supposed to, stop here. And Krampus, you're supposed to move your foot outside of the doorway. What you're supposed to do is
your
foot outside of the doorway.
Cringe.
I know.
I want to see this.
Hold on.
I want to
move back.
Move back. So you can have your. We have this. Juan, can you come up here for a sec?
Hello, Noble.
Okay, so I'll tell you when to stop.
Jamie, you can.
Okay.
Hang on.
Jimmy, you can go to. Yeah, move a little. Yeah, that's good. And that would be good. You can go. So, that's how it's gonna work. So, back up a bit. There we go. So, oh my god, that looks so funny. Alright, Zach, so you're. So. Okay, so, Zach, start running. And stop. Alright, run, stop. Krampus, move your foot out of the doorway just a slight bit. And now, Zach, keep running. Alright, now pause. Don't worry, we're gonna have a bigger role later.
Sorry! Don't be mad at me.
Oh
my god, we can see Shadow from down here. Can you go on the roof, please? So we can see your shadow on the wall. That's really funny. Okay,
oh my
now
god.
We're down here. Okay, now we're going to work on the distraction now. Okay, does anyone need me to go over the plan one more time?
Yes.
Now we all look at Roach. I forgot the plan. Now we look at Demon. Ah, I forgot the plan too. Okay, I'll go over it again. Zach is upstairs with Krampus. We make a loud noise, so Krampus comes down here. When Zach jumps down, we go to the living room and we attack him with everything we got. Got it now? Yeah, I got it. I wrote down on my notebook. We look at Roach.
And I'm just saying this as a joke. Wait a minute, what am I meant to do? I have no gun.
You just punch him.
Yeah, punch the big scary fucking monster that literally has horns and a big hammer. Fuck that noise.
Fine. Everyone ready? Okay, I want Demon to nod first.
Also, I want Colin. For when Krampus is everyone when we're all
Noble
Stormtrooper fire.
I have a sword.
Hey, Noble, can you nod once? Alright, and Roach, look at me. And nod.
Okay, but nod?
That was like the worst
nod ever. Just down and up,
Move it, Mike.
You need to go a little quicker.
I feel confused right now.
God. That's all you need to do, Roach.
Just nod down and up, like this. Alright, good enough. So I'm gonna pause for right now, because we can't have any noise going on. Three, two, one, and we cut here. Now I go upstairs because I need to get Krampus to get into his position. All right, so Krampus, come here, boy. Where'd you go?
On the roof, remember?
All right, here. Come on. Now you need to walk slowly this way. And Zach, tell me when he gets to here, because when you get to here, we're gonna make a noise, and then you're gonna turn around and go back. And then just quickly walk down the stairs. And you're gonna stop right here. And then, Zach, you lumpy. Zach, you're gonna jump over him, okay?
Alright,
Zach, I'm looking at your screen for this. Because we live in the same house and everything.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay, three, two, one, and now we go to Zach, and Krampus, start moving slowly. Alright, stop, and turn around. And now I do thing, and ding, and now let's go. And now start moving really fast. Alright, we're through the truck. Can you, okay, we're gonna have to do the same again. You came down a bit too fast.
Oh, actually, how about when service trucks is coming down?
Actually,
wait a second until everyone's in the thing, and then he starts.
Yeah, we have to wait. Okay, that's a better thing. Okay.
Oh, the battery!
Alright, Zach, don't worry about it. We can just pause. Alright.
Now I got a weapon.
Look at me. Alright, three, two, one, server trucks, you don't need to go do that thing again where you walk over to Zach. I hit here, and then we all go running. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me, because I'm Gingerbread Man. And now spread out, server trucks, start walking down the stairs. Zach, start running. Alright, now stop. Jump over Krampus.
I'm gonna do it!
Alright, so let's see, Krampus. Okay.
What are you doing over there?
Bro, get over here!
he's gonna use your hammer.
Alright, how pathetic. I will make this easy on you and take you all. Now we're all gonna spread around him, to, like, start moving around. And server truck, start looking around, looking at us. No, not too close, Stephen, not too close. Stephen, no, you have to be in front of him. You have to be in front of him. Okay, no, who's getting shot back? Okay, Halo, you're okay. Demon, you need to come over here and close to me, because us three are going to be, hit back. So, server truck,
yeah,
you're going to hit us.
Got, look what I got now. Boom! Check, I'm like
that. Alright, just move right here, just close to us.
Okay.
And, Roach, can you... Zach Roach, can you move over, there? Or spread out somewhere?
Come over here, yeah, there you go.
And, server trucks, when I say so, you're going to, you're going to attack us three. So, Halo, Demon, and I are going to be thrown back, okay?
I don't like this idea.
Yeah, me
part
either.
Of the script, deal with it.
Yeah.
Alright. he's surrounded. Now's our chance to attack. Be sure to hit him in the jaws. He didn't bring me that Xbox One I asked for. We all look at Quad. And Quad, you look at me. Quad. Sepia, sorry. God damn it. Sepia, you look at me and we all look at Sepia. He wasn't gonna bring you that a new Xbox One, Sepia. No, I don't
That's
want you to actually
is,
hit
no.
Krampus a lot, because we don't...
Stormtrooper fire,
so, yeah.
I think that's what Sepia should do, because of that. He should just run up to Krampus
yeah, just
next team.
Don't take his shields down, just, like, put three shots into him, and then start shooting around. Okay.
Yeah.
This is for the one! And now we have to and now the server truck. Okay,
now.
Alright, now time out. Pause. Alright, which shield, which ammo,
kill me. Thank you.
There we go.
Alright.
I like how you did that. I like how we're all spread out equally. Okay?
Everyone's standing on your bodies.
Alright, we're gonna wait for the body to disappear first.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
Where's
my body?
Stand by where your body... Okay, so... Where your body? You okay?
Yeah.
No, hold on.
I dropped my toilet.
Yeah, you're going to crouch. Alright, so this is kind of pathetic, but it's gonna be really funny. Is everyone okay? And then, Sepia, you're... Okay, Service Rocks, you walk over to here.
I feel that when you
over
say
here,
that,
and,
I feel like I should say, no!
Get out, Crush, please? Okay. Now, Sepia, Service Rocks, you look at Sepia, and Sepia, you know what to do, because you wrote your line. And now, walk back a bit, and turn to, approach. Server trucks, walk back a bit, and turn around to Roach, who's behind you. And, okay, assassination times. Clock starts dinging 6 o'clock. Krampus, look around. Look up and around. And then... And now, just crap. Okay, here's what I want you to do now. This is gonna be a really funny part. So, okay, look at me. Right here. I want you to crouch and start doing this back up into the here. Yes, into the here.
Into the here.
Okay, you got that? Okay.
Into that direction.
Okay, so, Krampus looks up its clock and starts crying. So this is kinda like, this is kind of like what happens. Okay, so start doing that.
start doing
and,
the backwards thing.
Yeah, start doing the backwards thing now. Look down and start stumbling backwards. Why are you crying? You never get here at the time. And now that's the end of the scene, because it all fades to white, and you'll figure out what happens next. So, alright, thank you guys for helping me.
Game.
I need to! It's my machinima!